actually never left the house before. He just got dropped off. He's extremely nervous about everything, and he lacks confidence. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to be building that, obviously getting him off leash so he doesn't pull. Getting him to calm down is going to be a big one. So after 2 weeks, we're going to make sure that he has a lot more confidence and is a lot more comfortable around new people. So I want to see what he knows. Probably nothing, but Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Good. Sit. Sit. Good. Sit. Sit. Bruno, sit. Sit. Nothing. Down. Down. Oh, good. Down. Ironically, he does down. Okay, so after 2 weeks, I'll show you his progress. Stay tuned.
Ha ha! such a better dog now. Even with our little mini training session today, I saw a complete 360. Like, he was even around males. He didn't bark at you guys. Like, you guys really did so much for us. And it's, I'm sorry. He was so bad before. Like, he had so many problems. I almost have to give him up. He's doing so great. I'm so happy. Thank you so much.